You know, when the women, the Vietnamese women, when they lost someone during that war, they'd collapse. It's like their bones were being pulled from their body. They'd fold into some place in themselves and squat down and just wail. You just hear it, you know, over and over and over. Pure grief. You know, my memory of the war, it fades a little bit every day. Except for that mother's face. She's with me, wailing. I worry that that's gonna be the last damn thing I remember when my time comes. Now, your old man, he saw everything in black and white, no gray. It's why he had two lives. The one before I ruined everything, one after. And he walked away from the first life. And once Jack picked a direction, he never changed course. You know, he put the war behind him. He never looked back. I wasn't so lucky.
He got us out, but he had a heart attack from smoke inhalation.
You know, I'm feeling a little worn down from all this reliving of these happy memories, so, I think I'm just gonna call it a day.
Sir.
I'm going to call it a day, son.